Hello, my name is Carolina Gerardino. Let's talk about hobbies and leisure. Leisure is freedom provided by the sensation of activities, while hobby is an activity that one enjoys doing in one's spare time. Leisure is free time from work and duties. See, you can see here some of them. Go fishing, go swimming, go dancing, read books, play video games, listen to music, surf the internet, go to the cinema, go shopping, do exercise, playing an instrument. Yes, you can choose which one you like or do must. I read books. He reads the newspaper. You add a S because of the rule that says like CH or O or X, you know, add ES and the other consonant, just the S. For the she, he, it's third person. I listen to music. He listens to music. Here are an studio about, for example, most of the hobbies more common for boys are those in this school. Here is another school, look at the name, and here's another school. So, general information about hobbies and leisure activity in the country. Playing sports like football, basketball, and dancing, going out. And in this school, you have chess, playing sports. Yes, you can look at that and you can study more related to this, okay? I hope you understand, okay? What do you do in your spare time? Think about the answer and then those are the topic, hobbies and leisure. Tell me about your last date. What was the last sport you did? What do you usually do on holiday? Do you prefer to receive or give flower or chocolate? If you had free time right now, what would you like to do?